I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. BHP built and traded in a range yesterday that spanned from a low of $67.89 to a high of $71.24. Yesterday, the shares fell over 4%, which took the trading range below the three-day low of $70.70 on volume of 9.8 million shares traded. Shares of BHP are currently trading below their 50-day moving average of $78.32 and below their 200-day moving average of $71.78. Look for these moving averages to provide resistance for a short-term rebound in the shares. Smart Trend is bearish on shares of BHP Billiton, and our subscribers were alerted to sell on April 27th of this year when it was at a price of $75.96. The stock has since fallen 9.8% since that alert was issued. Smart Trend has the shares in a downtrend and expects the share price to rebound to the $70.70 resistance level. Afterwards, we expect it to move downward with its peers in the Smart Trend industrial metals and minerals industry. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on this report, you can find it on our website, tradethetrend.com, where you can also find more information on how you can become a subscriber of Smart Trend Alerts.